You may remember me showing you this card before and telling you it was a presentation to us what was shown to me in the spirit and what was prophesied in the 70s about these times of companies merging together and that there would just be one of each company left in each country because they would be monopolizing on every item that we buy. So this morning when my friend Myrner sent me this article, it was basically a beginning of the fulfilling of this prophecy and what was shown to me of what would be happening in these times. So it is showing you that they will just keep buying up each other until one morning we wake up and everything will be skyrocketing in prices with only one buyer owning a grocery store, for instance, in every country. Now, this is a form of control and mind control.